गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, आई एम मनप्रीत सिंह. नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल, आदाब. एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अ ककुम्बर एवलांच. इट्स अ वेरी रिफ्रेशिंग बेवरेज. इन दिस वी हैव अ लिस्ट ऑफ इंग्रेडिएंट्स विच आर लाइंग ऑन द टेबल. आई जस्ट शो यू वन बाय वन. दिस इज ककुम्बर वाटर वी आर यूजिंग इन दिस एवलांच. एंड वी हैव अ ग्रेप, रेड ग्रेप प्यूरे विद अस. एंड वी हैव अ लेमन जूस विद अस. And sugar syrup with us, and we have soda with us. And for this grape, how we are supposed to prepare this grape puree? First, we have to take a red grapes and put straight away. We have to wash it first, and then put inside in the blender and make a fine puree of it, and then strain it. And we will get this puree, and it's a beautiful flavor. Provides a beautiful flavor to the dish. And the next we have cucumber water. And cucumber water, how to prepare? We have to first take the cucumber and peel it off. The skin should be removed out, and after that we have to grate it and blend it well, and then squeeze it so that the water will be comes out from the cucumber, and it should be keep aside for the preparation. And next the lemon juice, you know how to squeeze the lemons, and we have to put inside in the glass. Okay, so now we are going to prepare this. How actually we have a Boston shaker with us. In this we have to pour some ice with the help of the tong lying on the table, and in this we have to pour 60 ml of this red grape puree. 60 ml should be put inside, and afterwards we have to put a 60 ml of cucumber water. And then we have sugar with us. Sugar syrup should be added, not more than 20 ml. And some amount of lemon juice. And now it's the time to do a magic with the ingredients. Put this on the top, and we have to stir it like this. This way we have to stir it, and then the magic happens, and we have to put this strainer on the top of this Boston shaker, and then take a champagne saucer and pour the liquid very gently like this, and this drink is ready. Now the garnish we have lying with us in the garnish plate, and it should be put on the top. And this drink is very beautiful and very refreshing. It will gives you very refreshing mind, so you can taste it. Wow, it's awesome. Flavors are coming from each and every ingredient, so you have to try, and stay tuned with us, and just watch our channel. Thank you so much.